Guys, what's going on? It is Dylan, and today is Saturday, March 10th, 2018. It's already March. That is crazy. This year is flying by. Anyways, today it is a beautiful day. It's 68 degrees out right now. It's 20 afternoon, and there's like hardly any wind at all. So I got the mountain bike loaded up in the back of my truck, headed over to Fort Cobb State Park. Now, a pretty good sized lake, small state park here in Southwest Oklahoma. It's only about 20 minutes away from my hometown. So for those of you mountain bikers that may have stumbled upon this vlog, I wouldn't recommend these trails that I'm fixing to hit, because it's not very long, and actually it's just a nature trail, a walking trail. It's really not, wasn't designed for mountain bikers. So the length of them is very, very short. I just ride them several times to get my workout in. I know that there's far better and actual mountain biking trails out there, but again, it's only 20 minutes away. It's the closest thing that I'm to, so I just wanted to kind of get out. Plus, I'm really, really fat. I was extremely lazy in 2017, nobody's fault but my own, but I started doing a diet last Monday, went and played some tennis with my buddy Kofor last night, and I'm just trying to start getting in motion. I really need to lose about 30 pounds. So anyways, yeah, off to Fort Cobb Lake. Okay, so finally got here. The gate was closed, which is just to not allow campers to come in and camp, because this is like an RV site. A few years back, I actually talked to the game warden and got permission to park there outside of it and come in here and ride. And of course, we go to this place all the time to take photos and video and stuff like that all the time. But anyways, we're here about to be at one of the trailheads. So just gonna ride a little bikes. Enjoy this beautiful day. Well, I think I'm pretty much done riding for today. And now I'm gonna head down to this bench and fly the drone over the lake. It's so nice, the water's like glass. Just an absolute gorgeous day. And just gonna drink some water and relax and fly the drone for a little bit. Nice successful little drone flight over the water. As you can see,
the remote's just sitting here on its own, not controlling it. I just hit the RTH or return to home button, and the drone is way up there, and it is coming back to the home point that I stored right over here when I took off, all on its own. So awesome technology, right?
Okay, so got some riding in, got some drone flying in, and got some enjoying this beautiful day in. So I'd call it a success. That gravel about got me. About ruined this successful day real quick. Well guys, might have been a short vlog, but just wanted to kind of take you guys along with my short, out of shape, first mountain bike ride of the 2018 year. And Apple Watch says I burned quite a few calories and didn't do anything spectacular. Didn't kick the trail's butt by any stretch of the imagination, but I did sweat, so that's always good for a fat boy, right? So anyways, for now, vlog number, whatever this says, over.